A lot of Sioux Falls bars and restaurants remained closed over the weekend, but there are still a handful which continue to operate under the new ordinance passed last week. It only allows them to host up to 10 customers at a time. As KevLeBand's Don Jorgensen tells us tonight, police took a few calls to check on some of those businesses, but overall, the mayor says business owners are complying.
Downtown Sioux Falls looks a little bit like a ghost town as businesses remain locked up to try and help slow the spread of coronavirus. Right now, there are 28 cases reported in Minnehaha County. The mayor says Sioux Falls hasn't seen the worst of it yet.
We will have a surge. It's just, is our surge an apex peak or is our surge more like this?
Okay. Today, use a chart to demonstrate where we are at and where we want to be.
This is where you get in trouble. This is where we're hanging out right now. We are trying to stay in the blue. And that is important because we're trying to ensure that our hospital care is available for when people need it.
The mayor says the hospitals are in good shape with personal protective equipment and ventilators. While he believes businesses are doing a good job of complying with the new ordinance, he has some concerns about city parks.
Yes, I have people reporting kids playing basketball and playing soccer and they shouldn't be doing this. And mayor, you need to do something about that. And we're looking at that and determining if we have to be more heavy-handed in the parks.
The mayor says he would hate to do that because he feels the parks are one of the outlets for a lot of people right now. In Sioux Falls, Don Jorgensen, KevLeBand News.
Mayor Ten Hagen says this is our new normal, that we will continue to see new cases of COVID-19 every day.